Welcome to episode 38 of my Ardiaei campaign in Rome 2. So last episode we managed to finally kick Gallic Confederation out of Gaul. And yeah, I'm moving my agents now to Iberia. One of my tasks for this campaign is actually to have 50 port settlements. So I'm still quite a way to go. And yeah, we have to continue pushing south. Simple as that. Yeah, let me see if I can upgrade something. Yes, the unbreakable shields. You guys can get Drill Master and let's go for 4-4-4. Skill Tactician. And you can now go south as well. Alright. Let's end the turn. What will goals do? Probably attack some of my agents. Well, a lot of action there, I suppose. It's quite a long pause during their turn. Come on, come on. Good. Oh, yes, wounded. Alright, let me send you here. And you as well. This guy can try to assault general unit. Very well. Can you poison provisions? A failure. Oh, actually this general is, ooh, it's very damaged. That's nice. Okay, let's just get rid of this one quickly. I know it's an ambush, but let's fight this one. It'll be a quick battle. Let's play a bit with our onagers. At least we can try. They have some nice units there, but they're pretty much damaged. It's good for us, of course. Alright, what to do with you? Yeah, you know what? Let's get this onagers here. You guys be over there. You guys be over here. You will be just behind there, and you guys be here. And let me check flammable round. I'll explode a round. All right. Fire on the enemy. Complete miss. Boom, bitch. Alright, you guys move into the forest. Okay, they're going there.
We have discovered the enemy's hidden units.
All good, all good. You go there. Shit. Them, you guys get back. All right. Oh, damn. Good. Shirts. Come on, come on. All right, you guys, then hit them. They're wavering. One charge will do. Maybe not. All right, go back.
The enemy general is dead.
All right.
Our general is under attack.
Yeah, yeah, he'll be fine. Oh, shattered. Good. Continue. Yeah, okay. I think that will be enough. Yeah, nothing important here. Very short battle. But it was fun with that siege weapons. Trashing those units. Yeah, good, good. Less than 200. People lost, mostly cavalry. One Gallic army less to worry about. Kill them. Thank you very much. And you, my friends, you will move south. You can go here. Alright, so let me see. How can I messing with the enemy? Failure? How the fuck? Sword is yours. Salt patrol. It's a very low probability. Failure again. It's what I really hate to see. God damn it. Alright, let's try to curse this guy. Defect, very well. What do you have, my friend? Senios. Oh, you're just level 2. Isn't that cute? Alright, you try to poison those provisions. Let's move. Failed. I had hoped to do better. I don't need words to persuade him. You're looking at me? Hindered, okay, good for me. How can I assist? What do you want? Okay. That's some very lazy agents there. Oh, maybe you. Oh no, you cannot. Alright, then you will also go south. I will do anything for Rome. And here... yeah, we need to keep some troops here just in case these assholes go against us. But yeah, I think we'll be just fine. Let's then invest some money into our economy. Yeah, we can definitely go for coin mint. Thank you very much. And you, my friend, we can, oh, upgrade you. And you go south as well. Go there. Alright. So, Burdigala. Let's move some troops there. What is this? You should probably be the one to go to Burdigala. Okay, and here, let's not forget about that. So you have those pesky Chimerians around. And you are going to Carthage. Alright, let's do that. You will have to wait just a bit. Let's do it. We'll upgrade that unit next turn. Alright, good. Gold didn't do anything again. Alright. Tilt is recovered. Oh, really? Okay, Tuta, you also go south. How may I stop on the road again? I cannot tread this path. I do poison those wells. It is done. Yes. Go there. Go here, nothing going on this side. You can go here, my friend. What do we have here? Ooh, 12. Shit. Oh, Editani. Interesting. Ah, shit, really? In our reach? Well, that's a bitch. Alright. Let's see. Where is that army? Ah, here you are. Come on, do it, do it. Very well. Was there ever any doubt? How can I help? I am. You're looking at me? Go there. There. There, and you can go right here. Ready for further orders. All right. Alright, we should really continue south with you. Sure, you could go to Nemosos. Let's stabilize this province. Minus food, minus public order. Okay. Alright, this shit needs to be then upgraded, I think. Oh, and I don't need you. Why the fuck do I have you there? Yeah, that's much better. Also you, but I don't have money for that. Okay, I have to deal with that next turn. And here... Ooh, Carthage! Oh, boom, Carthaginians. Shit, look at this. Wow. Iraqi. What are they doing? You know what? I will attack Iraqi. Yeah, exactly. Exactly. All right, let's fight this one. This should be a sound victory for us. I really don't want to see that Iraqi army lurking around. They hate us, they're allies with Gauls. And we will border them very soon. So better to be safe than sorry. Alright, start deployment. Dry conditions. Okay, let me see. Go there. So, in you guys, you will be in front. My general behind you. Let me see. Then, you, three of you, go there. You guys will be on the left. You guys will be on the right. The rest of you will stand right here. Okay, let's go. You go there. You go here. You go there. Three of you on this side. Three of you on this side. And let's just surround them in a way. Look at this silly balance of power. When we start ramming them, that will be a sight. Where is that ballista? Yeah, they cannot shoot from transport boats, right? Yeah, exactly. Oh, isn't that sad? Alright. Yeah, that's right. Let them come to us. All right. Spin position. You go there. Can go here. You guys can go here. My general can come here. And let's fucking do it. Yes, 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 yes. Boom.
One of our ships is being boarded.
That's right. Go there. You go here. Perfect. You guys here. You go there. What? They're running?
Our men flee the field.
No.
This is a shameful display.
That's not cool. Right, you go there. You go here.
The enemy general is dead.
Horse is dead. Oh, for fuck's sake.
One of our ships is being boarded.
It's because of the shitty slingers. Are they so fucking powerful or what? Alright, one more, one more. Come on, come on.
The battle is turning in our favor.
Really? Boom, bitch.
Our general is under attack.
Look, what the hell?
Hold ships, awaiting your word.
That's it.
Used all its ammunition.
Close victory. Ah, oh, they're such a cowards, god damn it. Oh. We had quite a lot of losses actually. But we will recover just in time for attack on Carthage, I'm sure. Yeah, that's right. Yeah, only two boats sink. Should we enslave? Nah, fuck it, let's release them. Tradition, that's good. Actually, can we recruit something? Yes, we can. But no need to hurry. Let's better go there and recover a bit, and then we'll recruit. Salt ships, damage, health, experience. That's what I want right now. And then we will get camp administrator and more experience for our ships. All right, good. Good, good, good. You should get you some cool units. I'm not really sure what that can be actually, but now we'll figure it out. Alright, you go over there. Alright. And the turn is ended. Aha, there he is. Okay, you're going for the shitty army there. Found by me, found by me. And you're dead.
Our ancestors have spoken.
Alliance.
You as true friends. Do we dare ignore the other?
Yeah, we will say yes. Just because that also goes along with our military goals. All those ports could be also military allied controlled. Let me just check. By direct ownership but through military allies. Yes, exactly what I thought. And then you will sabotage. You will also sabotage. Then Areni will get agent. And you, my friend. Oh, yeah, look at this. Beautiful. You're just gonna take this city. Tarako is ours. Chop, chop. Perfect. And you know what? We also have to sack a certain amount of settlements, so let's do that. And occupy. Ooh, we don't need you for sure, and nor you can leave this. Huh. Now let's not repair anything. You can go here, probably going to war with the tiny. Maybe not, if they like us. They don't. They pretty much hate us. Okay. So how's it going here? They like us, they like us. They like us as well. Oh, Roxolani. Infanagoria. Interesting. Alright. Okay, Apuliae, you're in war with... Alright, good. Getae. Alright. That looks fine. Then... Oh, what? Oh, you can reach, that's right. Right, they're already damaged here, so let's just attack Araculum. Perfect. Yeah, sack. And occupy. We can get... Let's repair that, repair and repair. You can go to Brigantium. You go here. You go here. You go here, and you can go and try to attack them. I like that word. Okay. Failure, interesting. I saw it. I'm with you. Failed, really? Alright, so can we try to assault the patrol? God damn it. Alright, you go here, my friends. Let's upgrade that. And you can go to Burdigala. You can stay there for now. Let's get this city up. What do I have in Segestica? I have this here. We have shields, so let's build another weapon maker city, or blacksmith, sorry. And this one can be also upgraded. That's some good investment. Yeah, all right. Yeah, cool. Good, good, good. I'm very pleased how this episode is doing. And I think I will stop right here. So we had a nice victory against Arevaki at the shores of Sicily. And soon, very soon, Iberia will be under our full control. So, yeah, click that like button, guys, if you liked what you saw, and follow me on Twitter, Facebook, and Google+, subscribe for more, and I will see you very soon in episode 39. Until then, as always, take care.